during one of our shows, a man seated right back here leapt to his feet and ran out that door. Watch.
Patricia Bernard, come on down. You're the next contestant on The Price is Right.
Just a moment. An emergency has occurred. Would you believe this moment had to occur, did it not? Patricia has gone to the little girl's room. A gentleman, whom I assume is her husband, has rushed out to get her. A page has gone after the gentleman. Everyone in America is wondering how long can they wait for Patricia. Here comes Patricia. And here are more priceless moments, beginning with a contestant who is desperate for help from someone in the audience.
Mama!
Now, I don't think they heard your first words. What did you say?
I said, I want to kiss you.
My dear, that can be a... Oh, wow! Yes, all right. She had... There's no sense in fooling around with a little peck on the cheek here, darling.
No.
What'd you say?
I said, I don't even care if I win.
Let's forget this game. Let's get out of here, darling.
You still have
just
a lot of money.
It. What? Pull it, Bob. Pull it.
Well, aren't you interested in figuring these things out?
No, not really.
I've forgotten what you said. Did you say two?
Two.
Two. You
two.
Said two. He said two.
It's two. There he goes.
In order for her to make a good judgment of the price of the game, show her again how those teeth work. Now, wait, what?
You never know which tooth that you push down is going to make him snap. So now you push a tooth over there. Okay, now I push one here. Okay.
I had to come down here.
What were we doing in the dream?
You were chasing me in the hayloft.
What? You bid $6,000 and the actual retail price is $8,602, a difference of $2,602. You win, Ollie.
But this next contestant's decision was amazing. Watch. Down here first. Down here first. This was his first punch. And that first punch... Brian, my friend, you are not going to be sorry that you punched out that hole. You are not going to be sorry. What?
What is it?
I'll tell you. You and your wife have come out here from Louisville, Kentucky.
Yes, that's correct.
And it has cost a certain amount of money to get here.
Yes, it did.
I'll bet you this would probably cover that trip.
Definitely. Definitely.
How do you know? You don't know what's here.
I don't know.
I just hope so.
I think that you will agree that it is nice to win $5,000. You're not going to give this back.
Take it back.
Now, wait a minute. Brian, where is your bride?
Right there.
What's your name?
Carletta.
Carletta, he wants to give this back. Do you have anything to say? Audience, all together, tell him what to do.
Audience, if you're scared by a dog, I'm going for it.
You're going to go? Brian, I have never had a contestant. He's a gambling man, is right. I have never had a contestant give back $5,000. 5,000, Brian. Oh, Brian. Brian, Brian, Brian. Can we change the rules of the game? You know, he gave that up and he got $10,000.